Earlier in the day, a rally was held for St. Louis Circuit Attorney Kim Gardner at the Carnahan Courthouse in downtown St. Louis. Our Vic Faust was there, and Vic, you say the support that was shown for her was quite strong.
Strong, no doubt about it, and probably unlike anything we've ever seen in the city for an elected official. Successful black female prosecutors from all across the country in St. Louis today at this rally speaking in support of Kim Gardner.
Prosecutors from across the country joined local organization leaders and supporters of St. Louis Circuit Attorney Kim Gardner in a show of solidarity and a protest. They say the circuit attorney is being mistreated by the powers that be.
You are not alone. And we will not stand idly by any longer while the keepers of the status quo try to tear you down.
Black women have been elected as prosecutors and bring new and fresh thoughts and ideas that have been lacking in the pursuit of justice and in public safety. But this is what justice looks like.
The group says Gardner was elected by the people and is serving the people, but says forces are afraid of the work she is doing and they are trying to remove her from office.
When we point out that institutional racism and classism are alive and well in our criminal legal system, they call us angry, crazy, desperate or frantic.
That's what they say.
A dog whistle that is all too familiar for us.
Numerous speakers say Gardner is a model reform prosecutor, one that is addressing racial disparities in the criminal justice system. I asked Adolphus Pruitt, president of the St. Louis NAACP chapter, what he thinks about Kim Gardner's scheduled deposition regarding her former investigator, William Don Tisby, who has been indicted for his work in the Eric Greitens scandal case.
It's time for that to come to an end, and it's time for this stuff with Tisby to come to an end.
For News 11, I'm Vic Faust.
And St. Louis Circuit Attorney Kim Gardner, she knew about this rally, but she did not attend it. I did reach out to her office to ask her about what she thought about the show of support from these women and men from all across the country, but I have yet to hear back. Mike?
All right, Vic.